song is found in Presbyterian hymnal number 432. We'll sing it twice, and we will sing it in English.
Church here is invited, and